After very careful consideration, an outstanding pool of talent, these are 2016 Rolex World Sailor of the Year female nominees.
I think you always put pressure on yourself, but I think pressure is a privilege.
I've been trying to look the correct words to explain what I felt those days, and unfortunately I didn't find the words.
We had 2 weeks of non-stop celebrations. It was really nice to win gold at home. I think it's such a special moment.
An absolutely incredible 6 years sailing together. We've had so many emotional ups and downs.
Very sadly, Charlene can't be with us this evening. She's currently enjoying some very well-deserved R&R on safari in Africa. What an incredible, awe-inspiring lineup. But next up, it is on to our male nominees.
No doubt it's going to be a great night. Just like to congratulate all the other finalists tonight. And, you know, if we could have, we would have been there.
We are really proud to be in the name of our country at this event, this night here. It's just amazing.
Everything, any challenge is good for me. I love it, and I must thanks to sailing to give me that opportunity.
Hugely honoured to have been put forward for this event. Hope you guys have a great evening, and congratulations to the winner, whoever you are.
It was a dream for me, and it was a dream also for all my family, all my friends, all the people who work with me.
The women's 2016 Rolex World Sailor of the Year.
Hannah Mills, Saskia Clark.
Shocked, yeah, overwhelmed.
Yeah.
Sas hasn't stopped giggling. just really proud and honoured to have been first of all nominated against all the other amazing nominees, and yeah, completely shocked to have actually won.
Rolex Men's World Sailor of the Year, Santiago
Lago. It's just amazing, you know. I've been surfing a wave of happiness and good vibes since the last race of the games, and it seems like it never ends. And this is such an honor to receive this prize along such a great nominees and the list of people that won it before that I truly admire, and all of them. So it's an incredible feeling.